what is illegal is to assist someone else to commit suicide. And the reason that is illegal is because if you change the law to allow assisted suicide in any circumstances whatsoever, in particular in cases like this, where people are just effectively tired of life or not enjoying life, then inevitably what happens is that you place pressure on vulnerable people to end their lives so as not to be a burden upon others. And I think it's chilling that this lady felt that she was a burden on others, and this is why she had to take her life. None of us, all part of being human, is that at times in our lives we are a burden, and that's perfectly okay. I'm just shocked that she was so fearful about the future that she took this drastic course.